commemorative stamps in 1954. In commemoration of the centenary of the first official issue of postage stamps in the country on the 1st October 1854, a set of four stamps was issued. The 1 Anna and 4 Anna stamps depict the different modes of postal transport in the country with runners, camels, bullock carts, bicycles, trains, steamers and aeroplanes. The 2 Anna and 14 Anna stamps show a pigeon carrying an envelope, symbolizing the early practice of sending messages by courier pigeons, and an aeroplane, the modern fast way of dispatching letters. Having suffered the ravages of two world wars, representatives from 50 countries met at San Francisco, California, on 25th April 1945 to form an international organization, Uniting Nations, in a partnership to make the world free from war, secure in peace, held together by brotherhood, and dedicated to the social and economic betterment of mankind. The United Nations finally in the outskirts of New York City. Since then, the day was 24th October is being observed throughout the world as United Nations Day. There are very few nations now who are not members of this august body. India brought out stamp in commemoration of the UN Day in 1954. The stamp features the UN crest and a lotus, a symbol of non-violence. In commemoration of the inauguration of the 4th World Forestry Congress held in December 1954 at Dehradun, Uttar Pradesh. The stamp shows a view of the Forest Research Institute, Dehradun, where the Congress was held.